Welcome to the following video for Front Office. I will be showing you how to do a key deposit refund when a client has checked out. Now, in order to do this, you will stand on the booking for the key deposit refund that you will be doing. This client is not leaving. We will do this refund for Naidu. Same process. Make sure that you are standing on the correct booking. You go once again to the transactions button, you click on it. On this option list, you will click on the booking transactions option, and the following screen will appear again. Now, right here on the left hand corner, you will see transfers and reversals. You click on that button, and as you can see, the previous transaction you have received the key deposit, so you will check the little box right here. You right click and the following option list appears. You will then go on reverse transactions and you will click on the second option that says key deposit payment refund, and once you click that, following screen appears. Now, in the description, you can say key deposit refund, and on the payment type, you will be giving his cash back. So your payment type must be correct. So you will be giving the cash back. Reference, I will be putting in the booking number again, 15709. Now, this number, just a reminder, is visible right here at the top, which says transactions for booking number 15709. Once you are happy, you can see you are giving the 300 rand back. So in the field where it says tender, you put in the amount of 300 and you click on post transaction. Once again, I will not print the preview. You click on post, and as you can see, the entry has disappeared from the client's folio. And we are happy with that because we have now balanced all transactions on this client's folio.